secret is to keep your front shoulder in as long as possible. Both eyes stay level on the pitcher. Weight is back, and you track the ball. And you wait. It's all about concentration.
Anyone ever tell you you've got a cute butt? Sorry, did I just ruin your concentration, John?
No, it was a lousy pitch.
It happens. But you still haven't answered my question.
Do you want me to teach you how to hit or not?
Well, considering my CEO just placed me in charge of our softball team, yeah. By all means, teach away.
This end here, it goes up.
I think I got that part.
All right.
Inside of your feet, shoulder width apart.
Slightly bend the knees. Hands together. Knuckles lined up.
You teach everyone this way?
Yeah. Fast or slow?
Kind of depends on what mood I'm in.
Okay, fast it is.
You gotta swing to hit it.
I knew I was forgetting something. Going off to war, Gunny?
You trying to get rid of me?
I haven't decided yet.
Well, while you're thinking about it, why don't we pound down some of that chow?
Spoken like a true Marine. I heard what happened. Anything I can do?
Yeah, chopsticks.
Anything else?
Soy sauce.
You're not going to talk about it, are you?
No.
Got it.
I had a very good time at the batting cage.
Yep. It was fun.
We should do that again sometime.
Yeah. We should. Too bad our schedules are polar opposite. Must be a CID, NCIS thing.
Well, someone's got to keep the wolf away from the door.
That's why I've been thinking. Coming up on my 20-year mark next month.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
You're right in the zone for full bird colonel.
I'm thinking about retiring, Jethro. Settling down, you know, making some time for the people in my life. So what do you think?